All right, I am going to be playing with my favorite brand of paint, Mixed Media Girl. And I'm just going to have fun and pour the colors over here. I'm going to use the Merlot, Sapphire, Pearl, Violet, Royal Purple, Amethyst, Deep Sea, Caribbean Tea, and Emerald, because that's a grouping of my favorite colors. And I just want to see what we come out with. First thing is to cover the canvas because I'm going to do a Dutch pour, which is blowing out the paint. I'm gonna do my splatter wreck. Good thing I'm wearing an apron because this is gonna splatter on me probably. Oh, what fun we have playing around. All right. Now for some finger painting. Get rid of the splatters I don't want. All right. Quite lovely. Let's see if we can get more cells. Just when you think you're done with something, you have an idea that could wreck it or add to it. Let's hope that what I'm about to do will add to it. Here we go. Thank you. Alrighty, it's fluid paint moves. What can I say? All right, let's take a close look. So I definitely like my splatter wreck. And I love the colors. I mean, you can't beat the ready mix paint of Mixed Media Girl colors. It's just the cells and everything about it that it produces is really beautiful. So this is where I added my streaks, and the paint is eating through on it. So I'm just, look at that, it's just eating right through, which is an interesting effect. And I'm gonna just have to wait to see what develops on that. But overall, I really, really, really like it. I hope you enjoyed watching.